Can Chinese Japanese understand each other? Not exactly. But we Japanese and Chinese can guess each other's written languages. Some kanji has the opposite meaning or different meaning. This is person who is in the higher class like ministers in Japan, but person with dementia in China.